can't believe it already. Time, you're kidding me. I don't remember, did I die with dignity? Why specifically? Tell me, is the reason I'm dead because I didn't live life religiously? Let me go back, describe the imagery, and take a little time to write soliloquies. I guess confession didn't work when I tried initially. I'm hellbound, quite simplistically.
Nice to meet you, motherfucker. Now it's time for me to take your throne. What? It's been a long time coming, dog, I'm finally home.
I'm home.
Break out the red carpet, celebrations in order. Every dead female's getting a free abortion. Aren't you glad I'm here? I bet you isn't.
Nah.
You best bow down before I release these legions of creatures.
The
sacrifice is imminent. Hell's what we living in. Welcome to our paradise.
This is it, yo. Oh, gladly I made it. The gates look ill in a gray space. Mentally face it.
What?
So what's left to behave with? Flip back in my clouds. When I was going all out, you was there in an unseen personality. Now what's going on with energy? Endlessly, soul of the sun, flame of my birth, spirit, my flow, rebelizing poetry.
I never ran, never was scared. I knew that nigga was coming, always been prepared. But damn, what about my kids? What about the righteous life I live? What about the beefs I let flow under the bridge? It's not making no sense. It's like I'm just now beginning to live. That reaper, why you got your sickle to my neck, ready to send me off into the abyss? Not like this, I got other shit to finish. I'm trying to ignore your whispers.
Come on, dog, you must have forgot about the old days, your old ways. Remember karma, she told you one day that you would pay. She begged me a long time ago to let you stay. I only listened so that you could witness change, and I'll bet you did that. Remember you was tin man, cold and heartless. Always listen to your OG's wise words, but did the opposite regardless. Remember when you was popped and it wasn't hit without dodging? That was a godsend, it wasn't time for your life to go off yet.
Yeah, man, I remember that. It was that yellow cat, man, cause I let the metal clap. What was I supposed to do though? He worked my man Rebel, we was cool, yo, but chill with the nostalgia. That was the mega of the wildin'. I started backing alpha, making things better in my cipher for my seeds to sprout up and for the old earth to be proud of. I'm mad calm now, but I'm getting heated cause I feel this ain't right. I'm in my prime, but I'll never beg if it's time, then it's time.
Then why the dilemma? Just surrender your soul. It's time to let go.
Motherfucker, I know, let's go. I'ma continue to grow through the life of my sons. Intelligence is what I stress when they live without the knives and the guns.
Well done, hey, I'm not the bad guy, just doing what's gotta be done.
Hey, I understand.
Then why you clenching your hands?
I'm not mad, I'm just imagining my seeds, hands in my hands. I'm ready to pass.
My man, you grew up to be one hell of a guy.
Amen.